Video is running. Go for it.
No, you're doing it.
Me, I'm doing it, am I? Yeah, oh, right, okay.
Yeah. Oh, that looks nice.
What, the camera or the shape? The bowl, yes, the bowl's coming on well. Got a bit of a nick to take off there still.
Yeah, right. Bloody cool shape.
It's this shape, not mine.
I like
it. No, you just took a ridge out of it. I left a big ridge on it. No, you're right, the shape's looking good, isn't it?
Yeah. Because often it's so hard with such big bowls to make them flow, like, because it doesn't look like it's as deep as it is.
So at the moment the shape's quite good. It's a little bit flat here. I don't know, that's probably okay. But we've still got some more to take off here. Got to lose a good half inch off there. And so we'll do that now, and then we'll see how the shape flows after that and touch it up. We'll find the shape as needed. Lathe hasn't got quite the power needed for a piece this size.
Yeah, that's all right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Right, so let's keep the speed channel there for a minute. Thank you. Sounding bowl 345. And I haven't signed the bottom yet.